Welcome to Commercial Tap. If you're still hearing the skip button in commercials, let me show you what you've been missing. All right, let's tap into our first commercial from Car Shield.
At Car Shield, we're always looking for the brightest talent.
Thank you for calling Car Shield. How may I help you?
This styling, profiling, limited ride, wheel and deal, and son of a gun is here to tell you that Car Shield administrators make sure you don't have to pay for expensive auto repairs.
Woo! Sound a little winded there.
We want our employees to be themselves.
Woo! Oh, that's extreme.
We encourage teamwork.
And
woo! We got a pink chair.
Where's my yogurt?
Oh, snap.
Damn!
Woo! How'd that taste? Woo!
But at the end of the day, it's all about the customer.
Car Shield's doing it better than anybody else alive.
Rick
They're
Flair,
the money-saving, roadside assistant,
got the bedazzle.
Truck getting. Rental car providing, son of a gun's protecting you from expensive car breakdowns. And one more thing, Car Shield cars go farther. Woo!
Call 800-579-6554.
Can we play that Saw Fool one more time?
Woo!
It sounds like if he went woo any harder, his heart will stop.
Woo! Woo!
The way Ric Flair walked into that work meeting is the same way I walk out of room when I'm breaking. Yeah. If taking Ric Flair's yogurt can end up with a foldable chair to your face, can we just imagine what happens when you take his work bowls?
Front row seat to watch this.
As much as I love Ric Flair, he kind of looks like a worm on a wheelchair. Can someone just please send this man out to an island to get a tan? Need some life in them. For my next commercial, I'm gonna tap is Cheerios.
Hi.
How'd you get in my house?
Pause. I don't know what he's sipping in the morning to be seeing things too early.
Through the air conditioning vent. It's dark in there.
Go away.
Don't worry. I've got it.
Cheerios. Do I look like a child to you?
Pause. That is a typical old person response. Can we please stop that?
Honey Nut Cheerios are heart healthy and can help lower cholesterol. That's why we introduced heart shapes. Get it?
Stanley looked like a damn llama putting some Cheerios in his mouth.
Did you just
No.
I'm pretty sure I heard a
It was my dryer.
You might want to get that thing checked out.
Get on out of here, B.
If your cholesterol is high and you're seeing a flying talking bee, I don't think Cheerios is the answer. It's been years since Stanley's been away from the office, and the man still looked tired. Stanley also looks like Quincy Jones' older brother. And I know that's a hairpiece, Stanley. You ain't fooling me. All right, everyone, let's not forget to like, share, subscribe. Come on, support a brother. Okay, for my final commercial I'm going to tap is from Guinness. That's an intense introduction. Whoa! Oh! Oh, they did not. This is too intense. No, 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 Guinness, why? This is crazy. No. Oh my goodness. Guinness, I don't even know what to say, bro. This is how you definitely know you had way too much to drink. This is a zero alcoholic beer. Guinness, you made a beer that can sing, which is wonderful, but can you please make a beer that can make me rich? All right, everyone, let's not forget to like, share, subscribe. Come on, support a brother.